Hey guys, welcome back. Alright, so I'm back at the creek bottom, kind of the northern part of the creek. I'm telling you, I have seen no acorns on any trees. And I'm looking hard. Weird. If there's acorns on trees, which there's some out here somewhere, they should be dropping pretty soon and the deer will go to them. I'm sitting over some water and the creek is drying up, but there's some water pockets right in front of me, so if the deer need to get up and get a drink, this is the spot. It's been dry today. It should be like 56 tomorrow morning, but it's almost 80 degrees right now. Anyway, I can't use my camera arm because my camera fell out of my backpack and I busted the bottom of it. So we'll be doing handheld or something. Anyway, I still need a doe. Haven't gotten one yet. So maybe we can fill the freezer. Last two sits that I've had, I've had does with fawns. So just looking for a big old fat lone doe. There's also a decent buck, a 10 point, that he's got two split G3s. Might be Nixon's kid. Never know. In any event, he's been hitting the feeder about 200 yards that way and about 400 yards that way. And he goes back and forth. So maybe he's bedded somewhere up the creek here. We'll see what we see.